Good afternoon, Guardians, and welcome to another Destiny 2 video brought to you by your favorite Guardian here, Zeus Ray Omega. It's a beautiful Tuesday afternoon, January 16th. Destiny 2 maintenance is now done, over, complete. We got a hot fix and a little bit of a new update, I believe. So let's double check. Ah, faction rallies are now live. You see what they did in hot fix today. Let's double check the link on Twitter. About seasonal rewards, let's see what they did today. Alright, Destiny 2 hotfix of January 16, 2018. Oh, the dev team. Alright, is he seasonal? Players who do not own Curse of Osiris now have the ability to earn Season 2 rewards within Faction Rally and Iron Banner. And guess what? This week is Faction Rally week. So let's take a quick stop by the tower, pledge our alliance to the new monarchy with our hunter, we'll do Dead Orbit with our warlock, and future Woolcarl with my titan, and we'll get added to the, I believe this week's flashpoints on Mercury, and we'll do a little bit of treasure hunting. How's that sound? So we'll go pledge our alliance. Exitor Hideo. Right. We have landed.
Stop it.
I wonder why Ikora keeps blinking. Let me have information for her. What's up with the clan?
Going okay?
I hope
everybody
so.
Happy?
Crucible Engram? Oh, nice way to start off the day.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Crucible. Nice. Let's see what level did the sword gauntlets come in. Sword fight 330. Okay, what's your grass at 334? Oh, it's 328. Boom! Bump that up to 335. Let's see, we got a sidearm. Yep. Trip, triple tap, steady rounds. Doesn't look very promising. Last hope could use actually that little boost. Just to get. There we go. We'll speak to Hideo, then we'll speak to K6, get the treasure mats, and we'll head over to Merlin.
Yes, Guardian.
Once again, we got a pleasure of allegiance for the faction, really. Kind of wish this thing was always continuous, but...
Great choice, Guardian. It will serve you well.
We actually could take a quick look at the winning weapon. We got an auto rifle. Let's see what model make is this, a Hake for the new monarchy. That's pretty nice with the Lion decal. Let's see, we got the GA post size, SD thermal, LC range, ricochet rounds, alloy mag, appendage magazine, not bad. Let's see, high impact reserves, the magazine. Oh, the rounds at the end of the magazine deal more damage, that's pretty good.
Go with speed.
Let's see if we can get a quick look at the other ones. Dead Orbit and what was it? Future Woolcarl in the hangar. Where we'll pick up our treasure maps and get this flashpoint started. Can't wait for Rally Week. Can't wait for like the new Farm for Tokens thing to pop out. Because I swear every time there's a new rally week, there's always a new way to farm. So. grab our mats, get our gear loaded. Only one treasure map for Mercury, unless if you had three.
You're gonna love this thing. Never regret it. No refunds.
Be brave out there, Hunter.
No refunds.
Are you prepared?
Let's see what he has. What auto
Your deeds are well known, Guardian. Dead Orbit could use your talent.
Hollow Earth. Let's see. Oh, it looks like it's the best type. Arrowhead, Break, Hammer. What was it? Hammer Forge, Rifling, Polynomial Rifling. Okay. Also comes with Ricochet, Steady Round, Zen Moment. Not bad. Let's see, what does Future War Call look
Report.
Like? Knowing that, they probably got the cool looking one. Is this that or an armor bomb one? How much one bed's an armor one?
We meet again.
Nice, sleek, and clean design. This one is actually more of the Vanguard. But Hitmark IS, Red Dot, 2 Ome, Rifle Scope SSF, Tactical Mag, and here's the game changer. High caliber rounds. I have a feeling they're gonna win it with snapshot sights. Okay, I see the winner of this one.
Until time, Ben.
That's pretty nice, but first, I slip on my helmet. What is this? Track your pledge to the new monarchy. Let's throw that on. New emblem, nice. I do have the one from previous, let's put that one away. Because we stored one with the lion. Throw our helmets on. Alright, let's check out the new milestone. The floor, what was it? Rally Faction EDZ. Destroy enemy supplies in lost sectors in EDZ today. Okay. But we're heading to Mercury first. Get them flashpoints going. Hopefully there's one happening right now. Nope. I'm trying to remember since the last time the flashpoint was on Mercury. I know there's these sub-bosses that actually count towards the completion of them. Hopefully we can scout for those. And since we're going to be on Mercury, do I have her equipped? Yep, we got the Sagira shell equipped. Now, since it's Faction Rally Week, we can actually try and get these complete, alright? To get the ornaments, we gotta complete a Nightfall for the helmets. Let's see what about the gauntlets. Patrols completed. Patrols in the EDZ. Oh, I thought we could do patrols in the... I guess it's on the week of the thing. I thought it would be in Mercury, but... I guess they're being friendly with people that don't have the Orsiris Darcy. Let's see. Create Orbs of Light when pledged to New Monarchy. Well, that'd be easily done. Let's see for fruits. Did it say it's super kills? Let's take a quick look again. How to get the ornament for the boots. Get super kills in the EDZ. Okay. What about the chest piece? Did it say also say for the EDZ? See about the cloak. Our ornament. Claim new monarchy rewards and engrams during the season 2 and earn ornaments. Okay.
Osiris counsels against hoarding, but these are exceptional circumstances. You would do well to gather the treasures of our enemies.
Chest.
I'd say that's a pretty good haul. Thank you for your sacrifices, bad guys at Mercury.
Oh, there's a chest over there. There's not much here. I just wish they would have bumped up the timer for the public events. Where's that shot from? Actually be checking the progress each one of those conquerors, see how much they are. 20% so far. That would just keep the things we actually do one thing with. It's apparently basic. Kinda wish we had the option to highlight what milestone we're doing. I'd love it to have you go track on the corner. Just to see the percentage. Oh, the rings are back. Yeah, it looks like either boost of 3 or boost of 4. Let's see the next one. We got another conquer. Thank you. Yeah, your first memoir to tell me the events. So far, I've seen better days. Alright, let's reassess our weaponry. Shotgun does come in handy. I think I'll go rocket launcher for now. Ah, 27 still. I thought those things would actually work out. No, since we're not on the EDZ, I can just put down my Celestial Nighthawk so I can have my one shot. Dropping.
Osiris's footsteps.
And there we go. One heroic done. Let's see how much of a boost we got. We had 27 less on that percentage. 60. Damn. That's a good boost. Sounds like I'd be like another 15 minutes away for that to happen again. So at least maybe... 75. Let's find more of those monsters. Seeds everywhere. Any more of these Mercury Conquerors?
I hear the followers of Osiris are keeping an eye on you. Give them something to watch.
Yes, please. Worth each. 78. 3. Three for him. Let's see if the final one is at the points. I think the Elena was 5, maybe. We'll put it to the field test.
Find another beacon?
Take cover real quick. 85. 78. Someone do the gates? I notice. this one. I'm close to one of the sites for the public events this time.
Chance to stop them right now. Silver.
You've been messing around with Mercury.
These crossroads are a knot in the tapestry of time. We must unravel it. Stairs.
asteroid, folks.
The final moment of reckoning. A chance to change fate. Efforts add to the great record of Osiris and those who act in his name.
Celebratory dance. Here's the more heavy ammo. Alright, we got that milestone done. Let's go visit K6 and see what we get for our planetarium. Because I want to see if we get lucky with an exotic. Now we could go back, do some treasure hunting on Mercury. I'm wondering why it was only one treasure. Should it be at least three? I don't know. I'll double check with K6 right now. Because I remember last time it was three. Because I said, what the hell? It's usually five, but Mercury's a smart place. Three last time. Let's check our inventory in the sea. Get rid of some of the blues. Get some more material. Always gonna use some more lunar. When I pick up these Aaron boots, Alright, looks like Lucky Pants, you get the ones. What else we got filled with chests? Blue. I'm blue. No. We ain't gotta start singing bad music. Or me singing bad, period. So, I thought it actually would take quite some time for that flashpoint on Mercury, since that thing only spawns in, it feels like every 15 minutes, but it may feel longer. But start hunting down those Mercury Conquerors and the Elite Conquerors. They really add up to the completion quick. Let's see. Powerful gear. Got a little bit of everything. Hello? I got enough to get a Crucible. Not Crucible. 26, not bad. I swear we should get more maps. Well, I'll save all that stuff in inventory for after the broadcast, but let's get to our sweet rewards, see if we get lucky, get something nice. Do our treasure hunting back on Mercury.
You never stop surprising me, Guardian.
No, never.
Keep it up.
Ooh, Graviton 4 feet. I'm gonna look at energy, maybe assault rifle. 335. Looks like the next exotic is a foe tracker. You need to be upgraded. I'll say the foe tracker looks like a paintball mask. We'll hang on to that auto rifle. I think I have an auto rifle that can use a boost. Well, I could bump up the Prometheus lens at 335. I think that was the one.
More supply drops.
So that's it for Mercury Flashpoints. I'll catch you guys in the next one. We're going back to Mercury for a little bit of treasure hunting. Alright? See you then.